The annual school farm camp, which started last week, has ended after 5 days of intense training in agriculture, entrepreneurship and value addition. The camp, which took place at Gayaza High School, was under the theme exploring the opportunities along the agricultural value chain.
From the eggs, after beating the eggs, we get the eggshells. These eggshells, we dry them thoroughly to get the eggshell powder. We also get the chicken bones, dry them, crush them thoroughly, mix them together, and we get these feeds. This one is mainly for the chicks.
Different schools showcased their innovations in agriculture. These ranged from value addition, agriculture machinery, fish farming, waste recycling, among others. During the closing ceremony, different speakers emphasized the need for all education institutions in the country to embrace agriculture.
Committing the government to come up with a policy of making it mandatory and compulsory, agriculture as a subject at all levels from childhood to maybe high school.
The purpose of the farm camp is to introduce the youth and teachers in schools for specific approaches to agriculture and motivate them to practice farming as an entrepreneur and venture so as to create change agent in schools.
Dr. Michael Katurebe, the regional marketing manager for Nolbrick Pharmaceuticals, believes Uganda's economy will greatly improve if agriculture is prioritized.
We have taken the subject out of class to the field. Agriculture is no longer in classes in the field.
Meanwhile, Iganga Senior Secondary School has emerged winner of the Agriculture Innovations Competition held during the camp. The school received a number of prizes. Among them is a heifer from Gayaza High School.
So basically, we have emerged the best, the winners of this competition, and this is because of us following the theme and being able to interpret and learn from what we have been learning since. So basically, today we were presenting about pineapples and different other projects. For example, in poultry residues and so on.
The students and teachers shared some of the things that made their innovation unique. At least 40 schools from across the country participated in this year's school farm camp. This initiative was started in 2014, and over the years, thousands of young people have benefited from it.
I have learned a lot. I have gotten ideas. For example, look at horticulture. Horticulture is growing of vegetables. Look at it giving you money in 3 weeks.
Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.